Right, welcome back to Hollow Knight. And we're in the City of Tears, and I think I'm not gonna continue on it right now. I'm gonna see if I can do... Let's see. Queen Station should be right where I should be to get to the Fungal Wastes and back into the Mantis Village, which is... where I want to go. Yeah, it's right down there. So that's where I'm gonna go. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing, but I want to challenge the Mantis Lords. Was it up there? Yeah, sure. Okay. It's been a while since I played this. I played it, like a week ago or something. So we'll see if I need to remember how to do things. Yep, I have a stronger sword now, which is not a bad thing, per se. Alright, they still need two hits though. This is not the right way, perhaps. Well, I can actually go this way, so let's see. Or can I? Yeah, I think so. At least I have those things equipped. There's also that guy that sells the orbs. You know what? I'm gonna go there. I'll see you back in a bit. Right, now we're back in Mantis Village. This is a bit scary since I don't see myself on the map at the moment. But we've found our way down here. I'm gonna go and try to fight the Mantis Lords. I should perhaps make my way to that bench over there to the right first to save there instead. And yeah, be happy about it. Because I think I might die horribly a couple of times when fighting those lords. I did this, didn't I? So I guess I need to go here and kill a few guys while I'm at it. Okay, one more of you. Or just drop down the pit and get to the bottom of things, as they say, kinda. Don't know exactly where I'm at, but let's see if we go down here. Let's see what happens. Right, here's some things. This is new to me, I think. Open a door. This one. Where does this take me? Back to the bottom, or top. Sorry. Bottom, top, whatever. And that too. Opens another door. Hello. And you are also dead now. And there's a guy down there. So I didn't do as much of the Mantis Village as I would have liked to believe. Seems that is just a collection of... stuff. And opening all the doors. A coin. Can't miss coins now, can we? So... crappy... dude. Like... letting me have none of the fun. Oh, you're back. I'll take your money too, I guess, then. front. I no, can't get up there. And but I can get out here though. All right. Ow. Still gonna drink all the juice I get. Well. Oh. Seems like I got a new entry in my thing. Open this one as well. More things. So, ow, you can reach me up here, I forgot that. It was a while ago I fought you, you guys. So, right, there's money to be had here. Can't take all of it because I don't have that swarm with me for the time being. That's not the way to go. And can't go there, so I could. I see that I've missed one of these treasure things up here, though. So I can go here, probably. Just So if I do this and dash, okay, more money. Go back down here and then okay. Oh crap. Yeah, probably better to do this actually. Go this way and then no, I can't. Okay, I can't dash that far apparently. There we are. Two hits and he's dead nowadays because I have charms and a stronger nail and everything. And this is the reason I can't find myself on the map, because I've been using... Oh, here they are, the lords, aren't they? So, the lords are down there in the middle of the Mantis village. Down that hole. Yep. Let's go down and say hello. See what they are up to.
Kika.
Okay, so they don't want me to proceed. Let's challenge them then. Okay, I'm probably gonna die. This is... Alright, and then they throw that thing. And it goes like that. Oh. Oh. This is hard to avoid. And downwards. Like that. Oh, and I'm dead. Okay. So, now I know how that works. I at least updated my map. My ghost is down there. Okay. So, I'll meet you back there again. Now I know what kind of moves they have. Alright, so I accidentally found a new one of these. And it was hidden... Can't I get that? Are you serious? There we go. It was hidden in the Mushroom Kingdom. I'm gonna show you in a bit. Just gonna explore the rest of this. Ooh. Money pits. And that takes me down here. So I missed, you know, here. Here we are, like, I don't know how to say it, but to the left of City of Tears, basically, somewhere there. And there's a whole area I didn't explore there, so you can join in on the exploring of this part of the map. Ooh. This is not bad. This also allows me to recharge a few things. Perhaps if I get enough money here. I have no idea where I'm at for the time being. Oh. Don't know if I've been here before or not. This looks vaguely familiar. Oh. Oh. Okay. So, if I guess so. So down slash. This is slightly ridiculous, but I'm not giving up. I needed the money. There we go. Okay, so, oh, missed a few. Mon-mons. Sweet monies. There we go. And more. This was a big area. And I miss. Oh, now we're back here where the map guy was. Alright. So, a few things were new here at least. And I don't know if these things are new or not anymore, because I don't know exactly where we are. And no, I can't resist even 2 coins. And now we are at a place. Oh, forgot to use my skills. Okay. Oh, crap. And like that, and like so. Things are easy when you can climb walls, I will tell you that much. And now we are... Oh! There's an ocean of acid underneath me, apparently, at least, wherever we are. I hear one of those guys again, or little babies. Oh, and you. Oh, crap. Let's see if we can get out of this. And up here. Yeah, there you are. Ah! Come on. Right, I need to collect some soulage. And your soul will have to do. I can't get much more here, I don't think. Alright, let's see. Let's try to just up our game. Yeah, and... come on! Come on! Alright, I need to collect souls badly. Alright, I can use you, I suppose. Come on, come over here. Stop being that guy. Please don't be that guy. This is ridiculous. Oh. Come on. Come here. Are you like the Mario ghost that moved towards me when I'm facing toward away from you? Ah, there we go, drank your soul. And now, can I get some more soul? Right, I'm gonna farm him for a bit, be back with you in a moment. Alright, we're back to full health. Let's try this again. Come on. And then, there we go. Finally, doing something good in the world. And let's see. Oh, silly me. And get here. What's this? Spore shroom. What's that? Let's see. Spore shroom, composed of living fungal metal, scatters spores when exposed to soul. When focusing soul, emits a spore cloud that slowly damages enemies. Yeah, that's cool. Costs only one notch. So, by the way, I should really have equipped some sort of charm. So I can go up also. I wonder what's up here. I didn't go up all the way up, did I? Last time. Come on. Ah! It's so hard to hit the right mushroom to get the height you need. And... yeah, whatever. I don't care anymore. I'll meet you back some place where, because now we're done exploring this at least. Tell you what, I have found another secret. This is a wanderer's journal. Don't know what it says. Map and quill, mantis claw, helm and seal, wanderer's journal. Alright. Guess that's it. Like so, we're just in the middle of the fungal wastes. So, climbing these walls with these amazingly disgusting fungi, which I hate, because they ruin my life. And I'll be back in a moment. Alright, we're back with these mantis lords. I equipped this fungus thingy, spore shroom, because I'm not sure it's gonna do anything here, but we'll see. Anyway, now I'm gonna challenge them, and it's gonna be a handful, and probably gonna die a million times here. And that's fine. And that's fine. Ow. And ow. Should have jumped. Ow! Crap. And yeah, they're quick, right? And right. And right. And ah, now I'm in trouble. Oh crap. I read him wrongly. Alright. Pause again and be back in a bit. Okay. Okay, once more. We'll see if I can do any better. This shield, I don't really like it because it would be better if you continue to reload your soul, even if they damaged you. Otherwise, I don't really see the point. And goes there. And like so. And once more. And that one again. I've learned this guy's move, at least the one who's alone. All alone in the world. And around. One more of those. I should probably soul him while he's there, but I don't trust myself with the buttons enough to. And there we go. Got rid of you, at least. Let's see what where these end up first. Okay, like so. And like so. Oh. And oh, crap. At least that attack gives me an opportunity to reload. Or on soul, on life. And oh, crap. Almost messed up there. Ow. Oh. Ah. I need to try to reload here. Okay, so I'm all out of that shield. There we go! Thank you! Jesus Christ, I feel strong. I feel like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Man. And I earn their respect. Which is what I always wanted. Ah! Crap! Ah! Reload your fucking soul! Let's see, where are we? Down there. Oh, and I should go in here. And see where this gets me. Deepness. But is that the thing I wanted? But let's see if there's anything more to be gained from those. Actually, I didn't spend as much on these guys as I did on the other things. No, they don't have anything for me. Let's reload on soul, by the way. Huh. As I did on Hornet, the girl. She's almost slightly worse. Not really, I was just a worse player. I think I've learned a few things since then. Ooh, nice. Hello?
The dancer, no emotion.
Please give me the creeps. Vicious little creatures burst out all over the place. The passengers are a dark, twisting maze. Unless you're well prepared, I'd urge you to leave. Though if you're feeling strong enough to descend, would you like to buy a map? Yes, sure. And so here we are. I wonder how I get to this thing here. Perhaps I'll have to go round in a... Oh, that's nasty. And yeah, I wonder how the heck did you manage to map this place out? You don't seem like a very agile person, cartographer, whatever your name is. No offense though. Okay, so that's just back here. And let's go up then, see where we end up here. This is a weird place. I thought I was gonna get something for that fight. But doesn't seem like I do yet. Or perhaps I did get something. Oh, hello, a new creature has been added to my list of strange people. Okay, there are huge caterpillars all over the place. I can't do much about them. Oh. And weird things like so. Alright. But we're gonna take the money at least. Don't have no idea where I'm at.
Woo!
And oh. One of you guys, so they can jump down on the level below. Yeah, this place really is kind of creepy. Can't get up there, it seems. But I can. Yeah, it's just a way around, I guess. Oh, here we go. Can I go up here? One of those guys again. Oh, more of you. I should probably do this. I don't want to die here. That would be anticlimactic after all that work with those bosses, but of course. Oh. They're not down here at least. Doesn't seem to be. I hear noises all the time. New noises, mind you. And this is nothing. Oh, sorry. Didn't see you there, buddy. I have no idea. No idea. There was a guy up here, right? Nope. Not anymore. It's not. And here? Nope. You know what? I feel like I need to go back. Perhaps that's stupid. Huh. Getting this far. Doesn't seem to be a big place, this. Huh. I have no idea where I'm at. As I said. This was that place. Right. Alright. Getting some soul to drink. Hmm. No more. Okay. Oh. Door. Ow! Stop that. Stop scaring me. Yeah, this didn't get me anywhere. Ow. Just death and doom. Alright. Perhaps I should go here and allow myself to be chased by that monster. Yeah. Okay. It doesn't feel safe at all, I must say. I wonder who designed this place. And what it's designed for, at least. In any way. Perhaps those worms designed the place themselves. Seems logical enough. No idea, this is total labyrinth. Oh, so trap. Oh. Die. Die already. Okay. So that's it. I don't get much further than this. Do I? Guess I can't proceed anywhere. Oh, here. Don't think I was here before. Oh shit. Ha! Are we back in? Nope. This is a new place like this. Map updated. Let's check it out. We are somewhere. I'm gonna remove this one because it sucks, and then a swarm. Can remove that one and equip that one. There we go, now I can see where I'm at least. So down there, fungal wastes, I mean deep nest. Okay, well, now we know. At least the Mantis Lords were beaten this episode. And yeah, I'm gonna stop it here. Thank you very much for watching. It's been a challenging one, but I feel like I accomplished something by beating those lords. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. See you next time. Ciao!